And here we have Victoria Acevedo for Chivas against Mazatlan. And yeah, I know the score is already 4-0, but look at that. Off of the other side of the crossbar, just not showing any mercy whatsoever.
And we got Claire Emslie for Angel City FC against Gotham. And yo, yo, yo.
Oh. Wow.
Yo, when she did this in real time, I was losing my mind. Lefty, lefty banger. Nah. Wow. You got to see that. When the reverse angle comes, you got to see it. Look at the goalkeeper. I'm sorry, Michelle Bezos. I'm so sorry. We got Eshley Bakker for Ajax against Frankfurt in the Champions League qualifying round. Yo. 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 Hey, by the way, look at the clock. That is a 90-second minute winner, my friend.
This is Lauren Bonavita for the University of Massachusetts against Fairfield. Thanks to Eric Friedlander for sending us this video. Check this one out, André.
Yes, sir. Thank you for the video. We love this. Olympico!
Olympico! You gotta love the Olympico as time expires, man. Going into the first half to give him the lead. And I don't know, man. I'm a sucker for an Olympico because it's just so impossibly hard to pull off. And this is Nicki Hernández for Club America against Cruz Azul. I don't remember if this started off a corner kick, but watch this.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
just kind of scooped it up, and it looks so smooth and effortless, and that is not an effortless shot. That is a difficult shot to pull off.